are back. So, I don't know if we will finish up. I don't know if we'll finish up normal mode today on Devil May Cry, but we're gonna give it our best shot. I'm hoping. Alright, starting with a blue orb mission, Hidden Bengal. Okay, cool. Holy water. Gotcha for later. All right. All right. Oh, there's one there too, weird. Secret mission is a secret problem. Oh, there it is. Weird. Hidden Bengal. Find the hidden Bengal that resides in the secret corridor. Sounds fun, doesn't it? Okay, so we're looking for a green door. I don't know what this bangle does, but... Oh, this is not creepy at all. Wait, there's a path? I'm confused, but we'll go this way. Oof. I love that he keeps doing that. Wow, that is pissing me off, honestly. Alright, Devil May Cry, Blue Devil, unlock the whatchamacallit. Oh, right, it hurts, it hurts. Okay, so we got the blue orb thing. You know what? I'm putting on the grenade launcher just in case. Seven of eight, of course. Oh, okay. They both led the same way, just different rooms. Gotcha, gotcha. Yeah, I don't like the mask region. Does this bangle give me the last Okay, I love that the walls have stopped pulsating. That's very nice on my part, but yeah, about that. Nice and not so nice. Yeah, I would have liked to have been told, you got the last one! Okay, so this is the next part then. Cool. All right. This thing doesn't like to die, does it? Sheesh! We're not doing good, though, are we? Alright. I don't want to attack that yet, so go ahead and go up. Well, that was a huge missed opportunity. Alright, I still don't know what that red heart is, but we'll just go with it. The bangle of time, a mysterious wristband that has the power to stop time. Okay. I have no idea what the bangle of time does. Now I'm gonna have to look it up. The secret's out. Complete all secret missions. I heard it here first, folks. Oh. Wow, I can use the bangle of time on Nilo Angelo, except for mission 17. Okay, so it's really weird what the bangle of time does. But all right, cool. Now we just beat the mission. Yeah, no thanks. We'll go this way. Oof. Okay. We're gonna die, aren't we? Okay, well. Gonna lose, and I'm okay with that. Yeah, I knew I was gonna lose. I mean, come on. I sat there and let those things attack me way too much. That was all my bad. So much. I will say I hate those tentacles now. They're my favorite worst enemy, and they can go screw themselves. Yeah, about that. Whatever. I'm just gonna keep shooting. Fudge this. I love how much you can just dodge, you little dick. Oh my god, just dodge all day long, jeez. Alright. Fudge. I can't even stand still, ridiculous. Oh yeah, I can't stand still because it's a dick. I forgot! That's what I should have done. Come on. Thank you. That's also not creepy at all. We'll come back here for the last few. Six. Not bad. All right. Whoops. I knew I could get up there. Yay! Cleared. Wow, name. Actually, that's more than what I expected. All right, going on. All right. Legendary battle. Mission start. Oh boy. Is there, like, anything in here, though? No? Okay. I thought maybe.
Again, I must face a spider.
Ah, 10G. Table of contents. Unlock every enemy file in the status menu.
Strange and ironic that it will end the same way.
Aurian has favored you this time. Look there.
Trish!
Don't even think about it. Blink. She dies.
You!
Fun.
Dante!
Oof. Why? Because you remind me of my non-existent son.
Failure is one thing, but taking an odd behavior like that. What is the matter? It is time to end your pitiful life.
Damn!
How much longer are you going to keep zapping? Come out and show yourself, Mundus!
Wow, that's gonna beat this up. That's amazing. Hi, Mundus. Disturbing.
Silence!
That's awesome. I hate that the controls are reversed, but, you know, whatever. That was wicked awesome. Oh my God, I didn't think we were gonna win. We still might not. If he doesn't start us back with full health, we're in trouble. Shit. I'm gonna have to use a Vitality Star. Either that or get really fucking good. And now it's taking. There we go. HD collection. All right, we'll give it a few seconds. That's sadness. Yeah, legendary shit battle is more like it. I don't know what to do, honestly, if we can't. That was a bad start. Doing good. I'll tell you what. Better. on. We were close. All right, last try, and I'm going to have to use that Vitality Star because... Mundus has too much going on. Stupid fucking Mundus. Ruler of the Underworld, Dark Emperor Mundus, you've been waiting for this moment. Finish him once and for all. Yeah. Oh my god, Mundus! No! You're wrecking me! I'm screwed! I can't win with that! Screw it. We're done. We're quitting. I'm not even gonna attempt it. There's no way! There's no way we can win! Even if I use my vitality, it would be all for nothing! Oh, this is a disaster. This is a disaster. Well, actually, that helped. Actually, this one's not bad. The fact that they started me with, screw it, let's try it. Either it's gonna kill him or it's, we might actually have this one. yet. We still have one more mission. Okay.
My mother risked her life for me. And now you, too.
Yeah, sorry about that, Dante.
I should have saved you. I should have been the one to fill your dark soul with light!
That's sweet. It's still a line I remember to this day when I hear it.
This was my mother's. Now I'm giving it to you. My father's also here now. Rest in peace.
Oh, okay. You know what? She probably kept that. Just saying. Oh no! We got zero orbs! We got an S though. The devil went down to ... defeat Mundus 10G. That's not bad. Oh, thank you. For finally showing up! Oh good, there's a lot too for this final mission. But I don't think there's any collectibles or anything. All right, let's go. Final mission. Mother's Guide. Escape Malay Island before it collapses. Oh, good. Good, 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 good. Let's just leave that there. Do we have on... Oh, okay, so we... Five minutes to escape. We're gonna lose. Miserably. Alright. Okay. Wow, this is going very horribly when they're dodging my attacks. All right. What's happening? Mother's Guide. I thought we already had the mission going, but, you know, whatever. We're trying a battle system first. I might just skip all the enemies, but for the moment, we're gonna, you know, try our best. See if it's possible to defeat. I'm not going to waste any more of my time. I don't think you got a choice, my dude. Come on. I don't think we're gonna make it. I think we're gonna have to skip enemies unless they're needed. Oh, that's great. We're screwed, aren't we? Oh, hello, Mundus. I remember now.
The gate has been opened. Dante, you are not getting away. This is where you will die.
I'm not going anywhere! Besides, there's no place to go. Look around. This will be your burial ground as well.
Oh, at least the timer stopped. Oh, we got him. Wow. That was pathetic. Really? Because I just devastated you.
You'll be okay. You can do it.
What? Mother.
No, Trish.
Dante, use my power.
Trish.
Nice.
Okay.
Nice, fire and lightning. Feed your power and Trish's power into your guns, Ebony and Ivory. Then use your Devil Trigger and blast a big shot into Mundus. Okay.
It looks like we have a winner.
Jackpot.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Dante, I will return, and I will rule this world.
You know, unless he's come back in 5, I don't see that happening.
Goodbye. And when you do come back, give my regards to my son, will ya?
Regards to my son, will ya? I love that scene. That is an amazing scene.
Trish.
Dante.
So, like, is she a love interest? I don't remember. Because that's kind of disturbing if she
Dante.
Is.
Trish, devils never cry. These tears? Tears are a gift only humans have.
So maybe she came back as a human?
We're too late.
Yeah, see, there's this thing called we gotta get the hell out of here.
No, Trish, it's never too late. Never give up. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's rock.
Kid. Okay, we did, but that kind of scared the crap out of me. Woo!
Yeehaw! Yeah!
Wow, I actually beat it on something other than simplified easy.
The sky, so clear, so blue.
The sky is fair. It'll always be above everyone's head, no different.
Like the sky, I feel like my heart is becoming clear.
Let's not forget, though, the underworld's evil is still alive. They will someday return.
There's no need to worry, right? Because the world has the legendary Dark Knight Dante. And his sidekick.
Oh my god. And his sidekick. Again! You look like my mother. Are you my love interest?
Or...
Devil yes. Never cry.
Okay, great. Where's the place? We'll be right there. This one has the password. Sounds heavy.
Okay, Let's get it over with in 10 minutes. Can't let a single one of those suckers live.
5 minutes.
More than enough.
And she's got Sparta, so that's interesting. Alright, now we got the credits. Beat it on normal. We might leave it here, though, before we start hard. I wanted to read more, but I like this weird ending. Beating it on hard, isn't it? We still gotta go through Dante Must Die mode at some point. Trish and Mother was the same voice. That's nice. Did Virgil even talk? Tony Daniels. You know, that one actually makes sense. Oh yeah, the pendant. Mother. Nice. I was waiting for more. Ha ha ha. Nice. Did that get us an S? Nope, a B. 10G, the devil made me do it. Finish the game without using any yellow orbs. Warming up, finish the game on normal mode. We got 1,000 each, so that's pretty cool. Difficulty normal, all secret missions, total red orbs, 129,000, dang. Total retry, 0. Yeah, kinda was gonna happen, total time. CBSCSCABBBBABBSSCCCASB. Go challenge the hard mode. Yeah. Oh boy, I really don't. Oh.
Devil May Cry.
Oh!
Sorry, we closed at 9.
I didn't again, know that cuts. Was the beginning cutscene again.
I can't seem to get any real business.
Oh, well, it doesn't matter. We can skip that. Nice. All right, so we'll go through that beginning after. And we'll start up hard mode. We're going to go ahead and leave it here because I need to read, get a little bit ahead on the normal difficulty, whatever. Otherwise, we got 7 holy waters, 5 untouchable, 10 devil stars, 96 yellow orbs, which means we still got a lot to do, but let's check the enemies. Cool. So what are we missing? 1, 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Is it 8? Yeah, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So we're missing 15 entries, which, you know, we'll have to work on getting better at. But we're going to go ahead and... Yes, we are getting snow, Dallas, and yo, you just missed me beating the game. I'm actually getting ready to quit, so kind of bad timing there, but yeah, we're getting snow, like, massively. When we come back to Devil May Cry, I will have read through on how to take care of hard mode, try to find some items, and we'll start up hard mode. Now that we're one through, yeah, kind of bad timing. I mean, I still technically have like 20-some minutes left, but I want to do some studying on hard mode and get placements and whatnot. Yep, I'll see you next time, Dallas. So, I'm going to look up, try to figure out what we're doing for hard mode, and when we come back, it will actual continuation of Assassin's Creed, where we're collecting the brooches. But, until then, remember, you can catch all my live streams archived on my YouTube channel. It should be somewhere in the link around Twitch. It is also the home of 1,500-plus videos, including Rose Plays, highlights from the streams themselves, and other Rose Play shows. But, until then...